This all began when I read about a librarian who started a music festival at the border between the United States and Mexico. He invited us to join him to sing, perform, and dance. The librarian took us to Veracruz, Mexico, to meet the masters of this mystical tradition. This is not just a story. It's a vision of a world full of hope, friendship, and love.